Absolutely magnificent to have you here with us today in Milton Keynes. Apart from being a little cold, have you been enjoying yourself?
It's lovely and warm. What are you talking about? Yes, it's been marvellous. Everyone has been delightful.
I can't let you go without mentioning the fact that you're also an actor.
Yes.
And that you play Molly in the pathologies, the London pathologies to Sherlock.
You mentioned that you had a couple of people dressing up as Molly. What do you think it is about this character? Why have fans just latched onto her and fallen in love with her so much?
Because I think people relate to her because she's ordinary. And also everyone's been in love to the extent that they've made an idiot out of themselves. Probably. If they haven't, they haven't lived.
How content were you with your very feminist play being performed in a church?
Oh, I was very happy.
Well, this
week I've
been having some rather strange episodes, including last night.
Devastatingly witty, what was it? I've forgotten.